somebody punch me in the stomach.
I know that feeling. My mom used to punch me in the stomach all the time. I'm home,
bam! How did my mom cheat on my dad?
But babe, I know this is hard for you. But if you're growing up in a dysfunctional family, you know how to deal with this. You just don't have the tools, you know.
So how would you deal with this?
This? Easy. Have a shot of tequila, pretend it never happened.
That's not gonna work for me.
That's because you've been cursed by love and happiness. It's crippled you. Now, you don't talk about it, you press it, and deny it. I can't help you if you don't want to help yourself.